Today in Vegas sports, Drew Robinson has announced his retirement from playing professional baseball. The Las Vegas native made headlines when he survived a suicide attempt, losing an eye in the process. Yet he was able to return to minor league baseball, playing this season for the Sacramento Rivercats. Robinson said on Twitter that this current series in Sacramento will be his last. Robinson says the San Francisco Giants are letting him transition into a role as a mental health advocate.